Besides the paranormal channel, I'm working on a gaming channel as well. I won't give too many details about it, but with that channel, what I'm trying to do is just find a way to get the youth involved. One big thing that I do, or that I, you know, really preach about is mental health, because I went through my days. I was a former alcoholic, went through my bad days, and so I try to help those whenever I can. And through all everything that I'm doing right now, I mean, people don't see the work and they won't see the progress of it. But once I do hit that level and I'm able to do much more and the finances are behind it, I'm really going to do a lot for this community because, A, the kids deserve better.
Word.
You know, I have a lot of uncles, or not uncles, but nieces and nephews out here that aren't my blood. You know, my blood niece and nephew, Kenley, Jacoby, I love you. But I have a lot that aren't, and that's because, you know, I love kids. I try to be a positive role model. You know, they call me, you know, my nickname is Uncle Jesse. You know, I let the kids let me know, hey, call me Uncle Jesse, you know, because I want them to understand that I can be a safe haven. Now, I won't let them slide.
Yeah.
But like a lot of, you know, a lot of times some of my people be like, hey, man, you need to ease up on the kids. I'm like, well, wish I could, but I'd rather be hard than life be hard on them.
That tough love, man. There's a place for it, and I think it's really important, especially now where everybody's so soft, you know, everybody's so soft on the kids. And it's, this is the thing that I always notice is that at the time, the kids don't like it, but later on down the road, when they reflect on their experience with that toughness, they respect that, and they're like, yo, that's what made me where I am now. It's not the cats that were easy on
me. Right.
Right, so we need more cats like you in the community doing good things and with that heart, man, because that's, you can't buy that, you can't teach it, it's just, you're kind of born with it, right?
I appreciate that.
Yeah, and that comes from where you've been, where you come from.
Oh, yeah. So doing that, definitely mental health is a big one. I have some really big plans, but I'm going to tell you off camera.
Okay.
And then when that happens,
we'll come back.
Yes.
We'll come back and talk about that.
Because, hey, I'm going to tell you this right now. Y'all going to see videos where he done blown up and we done blown up.
You got to speak that to
Let's go. Life,
right?
Baby.
You got to speak it to existence.